We have gathered here today to recognize a few of our members who have so unselfishly chose a career path of rendering services to us. And those categories are the clergy, law enforcement, military, elected officials, medical, educators, and social workers. And their profiles are in the public clergy first. Reverend Dr. Kenny D. Pickers, pastor of this Asian Baptist Church for the past 10 years, Reverend Vice President of the First District Missionary Baptist Association and Recording Secretary for the Louisiana Missionary Baptist Faith Convention, pastor retired from the U.S. Air Force where he worked for the Joint Chiefs of Staff after 22 years of service. Our pastor, Reverend Dr. Kenny D. Pickers. These are the certificates that will be awarded all of our honorees. These will be for the ministers and the other ones for the other honorees on the other side. So after church, find your name. We got a lot of people. We got a family. Administration, member of the Grand Johnson Senior Mayor Corps, the Rose Hall Joint Gale Court and the First District Lady. Sister Gale Lettner. Gale retired after 22 years of service in the United States Air Force Reserve. She's a member of the Lucille Green Unified Ministry and Sunday School Class Number 9. Sister Carla Sherrill. Sister Sherrill retired from the U.S. Army as the SFG, whatever that is.
Cookie, they say.
That's how you can deal with the cowboy.
I don't know if y'all heard that.
Recognize Bradley, Officer Bradley.